Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that! Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. The budding photographer needs help? My people! Hey! Need a dance partner?
I've been waiting!
He's up there!
Oh, you're done now! Thanks for the assist!
Just trying to keep up with you.
Like you have a dark past.
MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry.
Go on.
For treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No. But Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We will save Harry.
Well, it's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. I'll see you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One at a time. And yeah, more stolen tech.
Heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there.
spider match.
Good, good.
You get a lot better shots if you come to the show, Spider-Man!
New York's always had a thriving underground wrestling scene. Even been to a few shows myself. That combination of theatricality with amazing feats of strength and athleticism, it's electrifying.
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete.
Please. You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Oh!
He's bowing!
Fire it!
Thank you.
Please!
Can do, or is there more?
So! Long have I dreamt of a perfect death, drenched in fire and blood. Will you give it to me?
You destroyed our work, hurt our friends.
Let your vengeance feast upon my flesh! Yes! Make this my final hunt, the end of all things!
How fast are you? The spider could not set the stones, but you... Every land and tamed nature itself. Man is beneath me.
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're
going to heal the world.
How?
Let
me show you.
How am I gonna find you out there? Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move. This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. I'll get this thing off you, and I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass. What is all this stuff? Harry, you back here? Damn, just his badge. Maybe he's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry? It's me. Hey, Harry. Can you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better. Harry? You're not... Turn these people into symbiotes somehow? This is horrific. How do I stop them without hurting them? Looks like I freed one of them. Just stay calm. Don't move. You'll be okay. I hope. These things are brutal. Gonna need Miles' help.
You reach Miles. Tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him! He's turning people into symbiotes somehow! I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses! We've gotta find a better way to get these things off of people! Call me! I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse! Yeah. sure you're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Kraven's dead?
What? No.
You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell's sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and
We were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can. Okay. Gotta recreate the sound of Kraven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Perfect. Same shape as Kraven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Serious echo chamber. Could come in handy. How do I get the bell into that hangar? That container looks promising. If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. Echo! Great reverb in here. There's the engine, but no power. Almost. Need some echo. Plenty of echo in that hangar. Here we go. Yes. Super echo of recording. Whoa! Symbiotes! How'd they get uptown so fast? Punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. Pete was right. These things are fierce. Gotta remember there are people in there. Finish off this mix before more of them show up. Got a good bell sound, but it's a little harsh. Gotta layer in some mids. Yes! Recorded it.
Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost. With a pulse. Something like... a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there.
Uptown. Could use your help.
Yeah, I'm on my way. Did you get your sound?
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize them.
I've got a plan for that. See you there soon.
Follow me uptown. Could use your help.
I'm on my way. Did you get your sound?
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize them.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon.
here? What'd I miss?
Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds.
Hopefully this'll help.
Come on, come on! Go!
We did it!
I dropped the pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Subway is messed up! The train is totally stuck! Like, goo on the windows!
Yankee?
For Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us...
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great!
Get here, mijo. I love you.
Love you too! Why is Harry doing this? Creating all these things?
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert. But it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home. Find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki. Watch yourself!
Harry looked a lot different than you did when you had the suit.
I think that would have been me eventually, if you hadn't saved me!
We gotta check in with mom and Genki. They're not answering. We gotta get in there.
We will! As soon as we clear the area!
You could have been turned into one of these things!
Don't think about that! Let's just fight these things and get in there!
That did it!
Spider-Man! It's you!
Yeah.
The doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
All these tendrils are alive. There's gotta be a central nerve somewhere. Bingo! Let's hit a nerve.
He's pulling back!
But not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's gotta be another nerve cluster around here.
Oh, wow.
Too big for a single sonic burst. Think we can chain some together?
Yeah, but they'll need time to sync up.
How much time does it need?
Bro, did you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
These things really don't want us here. Where would that came from? Good one!
Nice job!
Pete, they're near the park!
momentum!
Shooting stuff at us!
I know! Just keep moving! Get to your mom and Genki.
Spider-Man! You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on.
That really sucks. I thought I was gonna die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
That time when we went mini-golfing for my birthday and I got that hole-in-one to win, I cheated. I picked up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking, and I...
You were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Speed Nonagon, and
Wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Thanks for saving us.
Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Next step? Find Harry.
I'll take downtown.
I got uptown. Well, I'm looking for Harry. I should check in on some other things.
Once the epicenter for New York tour, now the scene of a deadly bloodbath. Unless you've been living under a rock, you've seen the photos released from Times Square, where we've learned Sergei Kraven, also known as Kraven, leader of the Hunter, has been brutally murdered by a monstrous unknown assailant. The most interesting piece of information to arise out of this catastrophe: the horrendous behemoth behind the homicide was sporting the same damn spider logo of New York's own Spider-Man. The day I've prophesied and rightly feared may have come to pass. Spider-Man has perhaps transformed into a merciless creature capable of apocalyptic levels of destruction. This is the result of unchecked power and unsupervised will. Sure that if this is indeed Spider-Man, he's most likely prepared a hit list of those he's perceived to have wronged him. Dear listeners, I can only assume I'm high on that list. If this animal decides to exact his vengeance upon me, may my story be a lesson to you all. Do not let my life be in vain. band together, and we can stand up against these formidable powers once and for all. But until that day comes, I'll be fighting alongside you for the good of our people and the good of our nation.
How about a timeout? Hope I'm not intruding.
Never. Let's do this.
Hubris, it defeats us all.